How to remove and replace your air manifold tube. To remove the air manifold tube, press in on the green clip and rotate the manifold out 90 degrees. Press down on the green ring at the base of the manifold and pull the tube out. Inspect the tube, ensuring it's clear of any oil or debris. If any oil is present, the tube needs to be replaced. To replace the tube, insert it into the green ring, rotate it 90 degrees, and lock it in place with the green clip.